students, today we are going to study the number system here. In the number system, there are two different types of number system we can see. That is, one is the Indian system of numeration and another is the international system of numeration. In Indian system of numeration, we can use in both the system, we can write and read the numbers in a different way. So let me study one by one here. The first one is the Indian system of numeration. That is, in the Indian system of numeration, we can study here the place value chart. With the help of this chart, we can easily understand how to put the commas, how to read the numbers, how to write the numbers, predecessor and successor of that numbers, and the expanded form of the numbers you can see with the help of this chart. As you know, you have studied in the previous classes. जैसे हमने स्टार्टिंग में ही देखा था, the numbers we can start it from the right side and the first digit of the number is the ones, okay? Ones, the next one tens, then 100, then 1000, then 10,000, then lakh, then 10 lakh, then crore and pen. Remember here, you were studying since in the previous classes you have studied all these things. Again, you can repeat it. That is ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, and 10 crore. You can fix it in your mind because this is very, very important for studying the Indian place value system. Okay. So here the next thing we have to study, it is that is period. With the help of this is very, very important. With this, with help of this one, you can very easily can rewrite the numbers and put the commas with the help of this. Okay, so the next period is here, ones, tens and 100, all these three digits become, three places becomes the period, ones period. Okay, then next, 10,000 and 1000, what is the common among them? What is the common among them? Here 10,000 and here it is 1000. 1000 is the common, so we can write here 1000 is the period. Okay, then next one it is 10 lakh and lakh. There is lakh is common, so the period of this two is the lakh. And then next one it is crore and 10 crores. As you understand it, the common one is crore, so the period of this one becomes crore. Got it? So here, how to write the numbers first, how to read the numbers here, I just will explain here very simply here. That first one we can see crore. How many crores are there here? 73 crores. How many crores are there? 73 crores. Then lakh we can see 52 lakhs. Then 1000, there is 10,000. And in the ones place we can read as usual. That is 943. Understood? So how can we read here? 73 crore, 52 lakh, 10,000, 943. We can read this in this way. Okay. So here that number we can write and here we can put the commas here. Okay. 73 crore, 52 lakh, 10,943. Let me see here how to put the commas. So here in the first period, after the three digits first period, put the commas. After the next two digits, put the comma. Then next two digits, put the comma. In this way, we can put any of the numbers. First after the three digits, put the comma. Then two digits, then two digits, then two digits, you can put the commas. And the next is in the words, how to write in words. How to write in words. As we have read this number, we read this number as a 73 crore, 52 lakh, 10,943. So that's just you can write here. Okay. That is what? 73. 73 you can write first. 73. Then crore is there. Crore. 73 crore. Then 52 lakh. 52 lakh. Okay. 52 lakh. Then next one it is 10,000, 10,000. Then 943. Understood? अगर आप इस नंबर को ब्रेक कर दो, ब्रेक मींस जैसे मैंने सिंपल से लिखा, सबसे पहले मैंने क्या किया 73 लिखा, उसके बाद मैंने करोड़ लिखा, बाद में 52 लिखा 52, उसके बाद में मैंने सिर्फ क्या किया लैक अटैच किया, फिर उसके बाद सिंपली क्या करना है आपको 10,000 लिखना है 10,000 लिख दिया, ओके ऐसे, और लास्ट में आप ब्रेक करके लिखोगे, जितना आप इसे सिंपली ब्रेकआउट करके लिखोगे उतनी आप आसानी से एक नंबर्स को वर्ड्स में लिखना आप सीख पाओगे, ओके। देन नेक्स्ट वन वी कैन सी हियर द प्रेडिसेसर ऑफ द नंबर्स, प्रेडिसेसर मींस बिफोर नंबर, एज वी हैव स्टडीड इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस, बिफोर नंबर मींस जो नंबर है उससे पहले वाला नंबर, सो लेट अस सी हियर जस्ट 7, 3, 5, 73 crore 52 lakh 10,943, just before number you can write, you can subtract the 1 from it, you can subtract 1 from it, you will get that number, that is 73 crore 52 lakh 10,942 is the answer, okay. The next one, it is successor. Successor means simply just add 1 to the number. For example, 73 crore 52 lakh 10,943 plus 1. What you can do? Plus 1. Okay? That you will get here. The successor of the number you will get here, that is 73 crore 52 lakh 10,944, we will get the answer. Okay? Got it? Next, we can go towards here the expanded form. How to write the expanded form? We can write this number expanded form very simple. Very simple. Let us see here. First digit is here. First digit is here. 7. We can write it 7. And after the first digit, from the left side you can see, from the left side first digit is 7, I have wrote there. After this 7, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 0 you can add. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then plus. What is the next digit? The next digit is 3. You can write here the 3. How many digits are there after the 3? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you can put here 7 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Then what is the next digit? Next digit is 5. After the 5, how many digits are there? 6 digits are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digits. 6 zero you can add. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then after that digit, that is 2. After the 2, how many zeros are there? Digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 zeros you can add. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the next one it is, after next digit it is 1. After 1, how many? 4 digits are there. 4 zeros you can add. 1, 2, 3, 4. The next one, 9. Next one, 0 is there. 0 means there is no digit you can add because 0 has no value at all. So instead of writing anything, you just can put the 0 for your better understanding. Okay, the next one, 9 is there. 9, after the 9, how many digits are there? 2 digits. Just can add the 2 zeros. And the next one, it is 4 is there. After the 4, only 1 digit is there. Put 1 0. And the next one, 3, there is no digits after the 3, so no zeros can be added. So this is what the Indian system of numeration. Okay.